And Arundel County Police are investigating a crash that killed a pedestrian in Glen Burnie Saturday night. Police were called to Ritchie Highway and 6th Avenue just before 6. The driver hit the pedestrian that stopped in the middle of the street. The driver called 911 for help, but the person died at the scene.